Wives of the Prophet, peace be upon him. In this short video, I'll be speaking about Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her, who was one of the wives of the Prophet, peace be upon him. She was previously married to Zayd ibn Haritha, may Allah be pleased with him, who was a companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him. He was a freed slave and was previously the adopted son of the Prophet, peace be upon him. There was later a commandment for him to marry Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her. The marriage was not working and Zayd ibn Haritha, may Allah be pleased with him, wanted to divorce her, but the Prophet, peace be upon him, advised him to remain patient. That was until verses from the Quran were revealed, granting him permission to divorce her. Later, the Prophet, peace be upon him, married Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her. This whole incident is mentioned in the Quran, and Zayd, may Allah be pleased with him, is the only companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him, mentioned by name in the Quran. To read further details, please check out the links in the description box below. There are various lessons that can be deduced from this incident, one of which is that there is a difference between an adopted child and a normal child, so there was nothing wrong with the Prophet, peace be upon him, marrying Zainab, may Allah be pleased with her, after she had been divorced. It also shows that even the best of people had difficult times in their marriages and sometimes it didn't work, but they should remain patient and try and resolve their problems, only thinking of divorce as a last resort. Another important incident with Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her, was that the Prophet, peace be upon him, used to go to her home and he used to drink some honey. According to some narrations, Aisha and Hafsa, may Allah be pleased with them, were not pleased with this incident. So when the Prophet, peace be upon him, went to see them, they said that he had a strong smell. Because of this, the Prophet, peace be upon him, swore an oath that he would never drink the honey again in order to please his wives. Because of this incident, verses of the Quran were revealed advising that the Prophet, peace be upon him, should not forbid what is lawful in order to please his wives. Apart from these incidents, there are other narrations about Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her, such as what Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, said about her, that she was equivalent to her in beauty. In another narration, some of the wives of the Prophet, peace be upon him, asked him which one of his wives would be the first to die after him, and he said the one with the longest hands. Following this incident, the wives of the Prophet, peace be upon him, started comparing their hands to see which one had the longest hands. After the Prophet, peace be upon him, died, the first wife to die after him was Zainab bin Jahsh, may Allah be pleased with her. So the reference to the long hands actually meant the one who gives the most charity. She is buried at Jannat al-Baqiya in the city of Medina. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video informative. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel.